Danubiana Meulensteen Art Museum in Bratislava, Slovakia. Visit this exceptional museum of modern art located on the Danube River for interesting exhibitions and a permanent collection featuring the most renowned artists from Slovakia and abroad. Admire the beautiful paintings and sculptures, walk through the expansive park and get a stunning view from the roof terrace. All this is possible in Danubiana Meulensteen Art Museum. Danubiana is located in Čunovo, Bratislava's neighborhood, less than 15 kilometers south of the city center, on the edge of a peninsula where the mighty Danube flows. The easiest and most convenient way to get here is by car. You can also use the public transportation. In that case, take the bus number 90 from the Slovak National Theater, the new building near Eurovea. It will take you around 40 minutes. There is also an option to take a boat or use a bike. If you arrive by car, there are many parking lots to use in front of the museum. Along with the beautiful exhibitions, as a bonus, you can enjoy the interesting park covering an area of 8,000 square meters, where 60 sculptures are presented. The riverside location is really very impressive. We recommend to take this walk after you have finished admiring the artworks inside. What to see in the Danubiana Meulensteen Art Museum? Firstly, let us highlight that Danubiana is one of the youngest museums of modern art in Europe. The framework of its impressive architecture is formed by its unusual location on the borders of three neighboring countries, Slovakia, Austria, and Hungary, but above all by the superb contrast of the wide expanse of water, open air, and the endless banks of a dam. On the ground floor you will find a gallery of contemporary art. Here are those exhibits that are on sale, a place for smaller scale exhibitions, an audiovisual center and a lecture hall, too. Shows by leading international artists are alternated in the great hall on the first floor. What we like about this place is the spatial layout of the interior. All the artworks are displayed in a generous hall-like space without any obstructions or subdivisions into smaller isolated rooms. Another positive thing that you will notice as you walk along is that there is a lot of natural light. This is brought into the museum's central space thanks to the glazed curtain wall. Further light is led into the spaces through roof lights and a horizontal band of high-level windows. The permanent exposition is comprised of an international collection, a collection of Dutch art and a collection of Slovak art. The artworks featured in this exposition come from two sources. Most of the pieces are from the collection of Gerard Meulensteen, the founder of the Danubiana, who provided them to the museum on loan. The smaller part is from the Danubiana collection. Even if you do not have deep knowledge about modern art, you will enjoy it here. Simply said, everything is just alluring and relaxing. You'll feel like walking through a huge, beautifully decorated flat. Danubiana is also a very popular spot for families with children. The complex is completed by an art shop with a wide selection of catalogs, art publications, postcards, souvenirs, and the cozy art cafe, which extends beyond the gallery and allows visitors to sit right on the bank of the Danube. Once you have seen all the artworks, walk up to the rooftop terrace, which offers a unique view of the expansive Danube River and the surrounding landscape. This is definitely a good place to visit on a sunny day. Over the short period of its existence, this museum has become one of Bratislava's architecture landmarks and a must-see place to all art lovers. Make sure you have at least 3 hours when coming here, so you can have a full cultural experience discovering the modern Slovak art and the beautiful surroundings. If you want to dedicate more time to culture, it is also a great half or one day trip, when you for instance take the boat to get here. Enjoy! Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.